Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Hatching it through.
Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
I'm on it, Admiral.
Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Contact. Let's hit the next base.
Shepard. This receiver is picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.